Hey everyone, in this section, we are going to talk about the functions in JavaScript. Now, the concept of functions is again very easy and very similar to the concept of functions in other programming languages, which is nothing but a block of code which is written to perform certain action for a specific task. And good thing about it is it can be called and reused. So functions are very effective in terms of reducing the redundancy of code. So whatever code we have written to achieve a certain task, whenever we want to recall it, whenever we want to perform that task again, we can just call that function and it reduces a lot of redundancy. So in this particular session, in this first video, we are just going to understand the basics of functions in JavaScript. So let's say we want to create a function to add two numbers. So the simplest way is to just say function, which is the keyword, and then provide the name of the function, which we can give anything. Let's say add numbers, and in the brackets we will provide the numbers, let's say num1 comma num2. So we want to create a function which adds these two numbers and prints the output in the console. So we can do console.log and simply num1 plus num2. So this is a simple function which accepts two numbers as the arguments of the function. So these num1 and num2 are called as the function arguments. And all it is going to do is accept the arguments from the user who is calling the function and then add them. So it's as simple as this. Write the word function, then provide the name of the function, then provide the arguments if there are any. So can a function have no arguments? Yes, we can also create a function without any arguments. Let's say a function ABC with no arguments. So I'm simply going to say console.log and I am ABC, something like this. So we can create a function with arguments or without any arguments. It's up to us. And how to call a function? So to call a function, all we need to do is just use the name of the function and then provide the arguments, let's say 10 comma 20. So the 10 will be treated as num1, 20 will be treated as num2, and then the operation will be performed. In the same fashion, we can call ABC. So when we call a function, we have to make sure that we are providing this open and close brackets. We can not just call ABC like this, just ABC. So it won't call this function. We have to make sure to add these open and close brackets over there. And that's it, as simple as that. When we run this program, we can see this 30 belongs to this add numbers and this I am ABC is from this place. Let's say I want to add some more numbers. Yes, we can do that. And when we rerun this program, we can see the addition of these two numbers over here. So very simple, how to create a function. Use the keyword function, then provide the name of the function. If function has any arguments, add the arguments. And then in the open and close curly brackets, this is called as the body of the function, which contains the block of code, which is actually doing the specific task, like in this case, adding two numbers. So whenever we call a function, that particular lines of code is executed. As simple as that. So this is about basics of functions in JavaScript. In the upcoming sessions, we'll understand these functions in detail.